Riders in 2020 lead us off a four for round six of the Dirt Car Summer Nationals. Pierce is going to win the race into one over Tyler Erbe. Oh, Pierce around and the caution is going to fly. Schlenk had nowhere to go, gave a little kiss to Pierce, and we are under caution. Caution lights are out. Take two of this 40 lapper. 5,000 to win. We're back underway with the Dirt Car Summer Nationals round six. Pierce and Turbo side by side. Pierce way better running one and two, but Turbo to the lead down the backstretch. Häkkinen gonna jump to third. He has to get in front of that three as a Brian Shirley to get a good points tonight, and he could possibly walk out of here with second in points here tonight. Now he's trying to chase down point leader Bobby Pierce down the back straight away. John Henry, very good run for him here tonight. Qualified well, had a good heat race, and he runs fourth here in the number 15. Now his lead cut down to 0.7 seconds. Here comes Pierce down the front straight away. Häkkinen is still in third. Shirley fourth. Fifth is John Mitchell. Down the back straight away. Three wide with lap traffic. Tyler Erbe with Shields and Trevor Gundaker. He'll get around Trevor. Trevor's on the bottom. And Devin Shields still on the outside. Shields, that Jim Weber Motorsports 99 Junior machine off of turn number four. It's still Bobby Pierce holding on to second. Häkkinen is third, Shirley fourth. John Henry in fifth. He will go to the inside of Shirley. Now Pierce off the pace as Häkkinen jumps to second. Bobby Pierce third, Shirley fourth. Off of corner number four, Shirley slides up. He'll sidestep the 32 of Pierce. They're side by side there for third. Shirley gonna dig down though. Pierce slides up the racetrack once again, and Shirley can't get around him. And here comes Henry trying to make it three wide. Three wide battle for the third spot. Meanwhile, Tyler Erbe on cruise control set up on front, and Pierce runs away with third down the main straightaway. And one, leading us back to green with 13 to go. We're back underway. Tyler Erbe leads us. Bobby Pierce slides up. Watch out. MX contact with Häkkinen and stow. Oh, now Häkkinen in the wall. This one out. $5,000 on the line. And it's Turbo in one leading us here. Shirley to second. Trying to carve into that 62-point lead that Pierce has coming into this race. Down the back straight away. Oh, Pierce and Henry make contact. Down the back straight away. Pierce runs away with third. Moran from 10th. Now to fourth. Here comes the mailman on the move as he'll sidestep Bobby Pierce. Side by side there, Pierce slides up. Moran with a good run in the bottom. Down the back straight away, Devin to third. The state of Indiana has been very good for the one at Tyler Erbe, as he will get the wave of the white flag. One to go for your outside pole sitter, Tyler Erbe, one. Well, he picked up his first ever Hell Tour victory in the Hofstadt Speedway in Hofstadt, Indiana. His second came at the Brownstown Speedway on Wednesday night. And his third is going to come here tonight once again in the Hoosier State. Tyler Erbe victorious in one.